early IT inventors. Charles Babbage. Charles Babbage, a British mathematician, is considered as the father of computers. He invented a working model of a mechanical computer called the difference engine in 1822 and the analytical engine in 1833. The analytical engine had 5 units: input, output, store, mill, and control. These units work like the modern computer. All the computers which are used nowadays are based on it. Store was used for storing the data, and mill was the calculating unit. Control unit was used for supervising all the units. Students note the fact that around 1820, Charles Xavier Thomas created the first successful mechanical calculator, the Thomas arithmeter, that could add, subtract, multiply, and divide based on Leibniz's work. Augusta Ada Lovelace. Lady Augusta Ada Lovelace was an English mathematician and a writer chiefly known for her work on Charles Babbage's analytical engine. She is considered as the first programmer who suggested binary data storage, 0 and 1, instead of decimal number system. George Boole. George Boole was an English mathematician. He solved mathematical problems by reducing them to a series of positive or negative answered questions and linked them with a binary system. It resulted in 1 for positive answers and 0 for negative answers. The system known as the Boolean logic became the fundamental principle for the design of computer circuits. Students, have you heard about Dr. Hermann Hollerith? Let me tell you about him. Hermann Hollerith, an American statistician, invented a machine called tabulating machine. It was capable of reading data, processing it, and giving the desired output. The input was given through punched cards. The punched cards were used to record and store data or information. Okay, students, know the fact that in 1890, the United States Census Bureau used punch cards and sorting machines designed by Hermann Hollerith. John von Neumann. A modern type computer came into existence with John von Neumann's development of software written in binary code. It was von Neumann who started the practice of storing data and instructions in binary code in memory. He also initiated the use of memory to store data as well as program. Neumann joined hands with Prosper Eckert, American electrical engineer, and John Marshley, American physicist, in a consulting role, and EDVAC was built using binary code in 1950. EDVAC's concept of storing different programs on punch cards led to the advancement of computers that we know today. Howard Eakin. Howard Eakin was a primary engineer in IBM who developed the first automatic sequence controlled calculator, the Mark 1, in 1944. It was capable to execute long computations.